That's better.
All right, okay, done. So, no hi-hat, though.
Yeah, take the other drums out. Let just hear it, okay? Let's hear that back.
Sometimes I think videos, I mean, people take them too seriously. Like, I mean, if I write a song and put it on a video, I don't want to sort of create a very, 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 very specific image. Because, I mean, you ruin people's fantasy thing. Like, I mean, every time somebody hears a song, it's you build up your own image of what it's like. And sometimes the best thing to do with the video is to keep it very open. Bizarre. Then that way, a person who's listening to it suddenly doesn't say, "Oh my God, he's destroyed the image that I wanted this song to be."
Okay, fine.
That was almost there. Try another one, okay? Boom. Da da. No. Why don't you just concentrate on the first one, really? Yeah, make you know the two snares, make sure they're even weight, not just da da. It should be da ba.
Got it!
Yes, that's nice.
Right.
It's fun. Ooh, I think it's fun.
You like that?
Well, come in and listen.
Okay.
But then, are you getting the? Anyway, when the.
How's that?
I think for this, if you're going to use this, it has a cymbal sound. Because they're too. To come. The
yeah,
the jungle rhythm should come out of cymbal smash, you know?
Okay.